better. Thank you very much. My name is Dan Bookham, and along with my compadre here, Kenny G, ladies and gentlemen.
Kenny G, that's right.
He's changed since the haircut, but he will be playing the alto sax later. But Ken Gardner, Kenny G, is here with me tonight.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And we have a fantastic evening ahead of you. We have acts to amaze, dazzle, nauseate. It's going to be a fantastic evening, and we hope you stay awake for most of it, and at least until the fireworks, and we should have a fantastic time. But I'm really, really glad that Ken is joining me tonight. I have done this on and off for the last few years as part of a plea agreement, and I'm just about off probation, so I'm glad to have Kenny here with me, keeping an eye on my electronic ankle monitor and making sure I'm good tonight.
Probation officer.
But Ken is a fantastic human being and is in West Bay Rotary with me, by the way. Don't forget to go to their Chowder Challenge tomorrow on the landing at noon.
That's right.
And he is a most entertaining gentleman of a southern persuasion.
I am. I'm originally from Memphis, Tennessee. Yay! That's right. That's what I'm talking about. That's a Tennessee fan there. And but lived in Maine for the last 11 years. Love living in Maine. And
I want to make him feel comfortable. So I'm going to wear the national costume of Tennessee, the gold Elvis jacket.
That's right. Thank you. Thank you very much.
That's right.
Thank you very much. jelly donuts later.
Does this make this just help you fit in and feel cozy here?
It makes me feel right at home, brother. I feel right at home with that.
I think it suits me.
You look good in that.
What do you think?
What I think is that there's a lot of folks that are sitting out there, especially if they're from somewhere else, and they're going, are we in Maine?
Yeah, the Brit and the guy.
What is this all about? Man, we got the guys talking in some kind of southern slang, and then we got some guys talking from over the pond.
Well, I've lived in Maine now for 20 years, and the only skill I have is this silly voice, which is why I get asked back to do things like this. But after 20 years, people start asking, where are you from? It gets to be an old question. And so I've found a way to short-circuit that. When they ask me, I tell them I'm from an unbridged island somewhere off the coast of Maine. And that seems to hold them for a while. But folks who spend a lot of time out by the islands, our crews, our passengers, our schooner folks who are here visiting tonight and make this festival so special, will be up on stage in just a little while when they finish shooting each other. It's the mosquitoes. It's the only way you can control those things. One cannonball per bug is fantastic. Well, we have a fantastic group, two acts from the Angelique coming up right now. Quick note, so you all are the folks who get to choose the winner, the most talented, or the least obnoxious of the acts this evening by popular acclaim. So we'll be asking you at the end. So this is time to turn on your memories and remember which acts you like, which ones you thought were great, and which ones are deserving of your inner Simon Cowell. And we'll cover that all a little later on.
That's right.
I feel like the Angelique's stacking the deck a little bit because they hauled this piano off the boat. So when I asked why they were bringing a piano up the up off the Angelique, they said because the pipe organ is too big to move. So, ladies and gentlemen, the passengers and crew, two acts from the Angelique.
There's the beautiful catch in the harbor right over here to my right. It's green and it says Angelique. And because of that, we must be the Angelique Singers. So, we've decided that our catch needs to have a song written for it, and we hope you enjoy it.
Sunset, way out.
so much fun. But right now, Kenny, who we got coming up?
Annabelle Parker! Come on down! All right. Come on. Kevin.
Does the mic come off? I'm short. Thank you. Hey everyone. So I'm Annabelle, and I think the first time I was here I was 4 or 3, and I told them a knock knock joke. Hopefully I've improved minorly. So I will be singing I'm the Greatest Star, which perfectly embodies the entirety of my wishful thinking. Okay. In a second. Could you start it from the beginning, maybe? Thank you. Okay, I think we need some tech work. The very beginning. Okay. I've got 36 expressions. Sweet as pie to tough as leather. And that's 6 expressions more than all them Barrymores put together. Instead of just kicking me, why don't you give me a lift? It must be a plot, 'cause you're scared that I got such a gift. Well, I'm miffed, 'cause I'm the greatest star. I am by far, but no one knows it. Wait, you're gonna hear a voice, a silver flute. Ooh, they'll cheer each toot. Hey, that kid's terrific, huh? When I expose it. Now, can't you see to look at me? 'Cause I'm a natural Camille. As Camille, I just feel I've so much to offer. Hey, listen, I know I'd be divine, because I am a natural coffer. Some ain't got it, not a lump. I'm a great big clump of talent. Laugh. They'll bend in half. Ever hear the story about the traveling salesman? 1,000 jokes. Stick around for the jokes. 1,000 faces. I reiterate. When you're gifted, then you're gifted. These are facts. I've got no axe to grind. Hey, what, are you blind? In all of the world so far, I'm the greatest star. Who is the pip with pizzazz? Who is all ginger and jazz? Who is as glamorous as? Who's an American Beauty rose with an American Beauty nose and 10 American Beauty toes? Eyes on the target and wham! One shot, one gunshot and bam! Hey, Mr. Ziegfeld, here I am. Star, I am by far, but no one knows it. That's why I was born. I'll blow my horn till someone blows it. I light up like a light. Right. flare up. All the world's gonna stare up. Looking down, you'll never see me. Try the sky, cause that'll be me. I can make them cry, I can make them sigh. Someday they'll clamor for my tremor. Have you guessed yet? Who is the best yet? If ya ain't, I'll tell you. One more time, you bet your last dime. In all the world so far, I'm the greatest, greatest star.
That's our boy band.
Speaking of.
Indeed. It is time, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome the crew of the Merry Day!
Looking good!
Good evening!
Good evening! Good evening!
It is without doubt, what you are about to witness is something that never has before been performed upon the stage, perhaps never will be again. My crew gave me a script. Woo! So I'd like to introduce our cook. His name is Monsasoy. Now, Monsasoy comes from the South Pacific island nation of Vanuatu, composed of 83 islands. He happens to be a chief among the people from the island from which he hails. And what you got to understand is that he has become a celebrity aboard the schooner due to his shining talent, which you're about to experience. He has the ability to make fruit salad in a way that I've never seen anyone make fruit salad before. So without any further words, welcome to the original fruit ninja, Monsasoy.
Very rarely.
Wow.
species.
That was amazing.
In case it escaped anyone's notice, thank you very much.
Should have got you home.
Work for an insurance agency. That was not something I necessarily needed to see.
People
throwing fruit at a man with a big knife. Yeah. Hey, boss, guess what happened on Friday night? Come here, phone one. Well, that is quite... How's the fruit, by the way?
Oh, it's fantastic. I tell you what, Mama didn't raise no fool here. I'll be eating on this tomorrow.
I've been to maybe six or seven of these, and I have never quite seen anything that spectacular. That was
amazing.
That was quite
that
something.
Was amazing.
And I fear. Not to put a thumb on the scale or anything, but I do genuinely fear for the remaining crew and passengers.
Absolutely.
You guys better be sharpening those marlin spikes and digging out some coconuts or something.
Something.
It really is going to be spectacular.
That act is going places.
Yeah, it really is. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the dance of the Schooner Bum Fairy. Flowers after a dance performance of that caliber and beauty, but if any of that fruit's left, he's over there just swinging at it. I bet the Angelique's regretting bringing the piano on stage now, between the fruit and the beer. He's going to need a good tuning.
This night just keeps getting better and better.
Oh my goodness. How come you keep making out with the goods there, buddy?
You know what, man? Like I said, I am from Tennessee.
Yeah! Just beautiful. Look at you.
I got my beer. My buddy's wearing an Elvis coat.
You look like an explosion of the Jimmy Buffett tribute show.
Yeah, well, you know, my mama, she used to dress me in bright colors so she could find me in a crowd so she wouldn't lose me and stuff like that. Just kind of stuck.
Just keep the bright colors coming.
Yeah, I'd look good in that coat too.
Yeah, hey man, we'll do a switcheroo in the next break. We'll keep people guessing.
All right, we'll do it.
But up now we have the distinct pleasure and honor of introducing the crew and the passengers of the Louis R. French.
The ninja, the dancing, the intrigue. A wonderful night. The romance indeed. We're from the Louis R. French. We've got the crew here, and we have some of our passengers in the back. We worked on this all week long and last year for a while. Keep talking.
Yeah, keep talking.
All right. How many folks out there went sailing this week on one of the schooners? All right, pretty loud, pretty loud. What about people that were just here for the pure talent? Two, all right, I like that. It's hard to see how many people are here. This is really our biggest act of the year. For me, this is the big time, so I'm excited to be here.
Is that long enough?
Right now.
Picking that up? You guys picking that up? How close should this be? Is that too close?
Introduce the
badge? We can just...
Go for it. I order you to say something. What do you think? We're good? How's that sound out there? Don't be afraid to dance. Don't be afraid to get up. Get loose.
Yeah.
All right, Kelsey, track.
Your plans to make me blue with some other girl that you knew before. Between the two of us girls, you know I love you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Well, I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Well, I heard it through the grapevine, and I'm just about to lose my mind, honey, honey, yeah. Ooh, used to be too proud to cry, but these tears I can't hold inside. Losing you would end my life, you see. Cause you mean so much to me. You should have told me yourself that you found someone else. But instead I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Well, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, surprise, I must say, when I found out much longer would you be my baby? Ooh, heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be my baby?
So we have a wonderful act coming up next. Some of our youngest performers this evening,
yes.
And it is getting past their bedtime. So if they conk out on stage,
we gotta get them on.
Don't just let them sleep. They'll sleep for the rest of the acts. Just leave them on the stage. But it is
Isaac Evans, crew and passengers, come on up.
Come on up, Isaac H. Evans.
Here we go. Give them a big hand.
Good evening. One of the things that I really enjoy with my two little kids, I'm not only a schooner captain and owner, but a single mom to a four-year-old and a three-year-old. So we're anxious to get back to bed. But this is their first ever live performance, so bear with us.
Yeah.
Now, the cool thing about one of the things that the Evans does, we do welcome kids. We specialize in family trips.
Yes, dear.
But we also do a lot of theme trips, and this trip happens to be a knitter's trip. So my mate Jason is the only male on the boat with 21 women. So we've had a great trip, and we're happy to be here on the last evening of our trip with you. So their talent is they knit, and they knit really well. And our talent is who knows what. But we're going to sing you a song, and we hope you enjoy it.
Sing right here.
Beth,
you
want to
sing up here
with
me?
Are
you ready?
You pay me, you money. Pay me my money down, pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down, you pay me, you owe me. Pay me my money down, pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down, thought I heard from the decks below. Pay me my money down, we don't get paid, this ship won't go. Pay me my money down, you pay me, you owe me. Pay me my money down, pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down, if I know that the boss was blind. Pay me my money down, won't go to work till 9:30. Pay me my money down, you pay me, you owe me. Pay me my money down, pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down, if I were a fortunate son. Pay me my money down, sit in the house and drink good rum. Pay me my money down, you pay me, you owe me. Pay me my money down, pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down, thought I heard the captain say. Pay me my money down, tomorrow's gonna be my salary day. Pay me my money down, you pay me, you owe me. Pay me my money down, pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down, you pay me, you owe me. Pay me my money down, pay me, Mr. Stevedore. Pay me my money down.
So let's recap. So far tonight, people carrying pianos off boats, sword play, flying fruit, gun play. Man, this sounds getting a little rough. I live in Rockland, I apologize. I didn't mean to bring it with me. I'm really sorry.
Ouch.
That's right. Come on downtown. Come for a beer and a beating. We'll welcome you anytime. That's right. Yes.
Yeah. You will no longer be welcome.
Amen. Now, equal opportunity. Entertainers.
Yes.
Yes.
Absolutely.
So let's just check in with Buck. Look at this. Can you see? How about that? How about a round of applause for incredible work with Mr. Buck and Smith? Artiste of the stars. Look at that. It's gorgeous, man. Fantastic. All right, keep an eye on that. Start calculating mentally what that is worth for you to have in your very own home or camper. Or camp or grandma's house, or buy it as a present for Ken.
Wherever.
For doing a great job this evening.
That's right.
I would buy it for you.
Yeah. Would you?
Yeah, except.
Would you? You'd buy that for me?
I would buy that for you. So cool. You guys are going to have to bid up on that because, yeah. You're going to get my money one of these ways, man.
Yeah. That's what's going to work out.
That's right.
Oh, you can't see this. Piano's in the way.
Piano's in the way.
All right. Well, it's going to be out of the way in a minute.
Because the Angelique are coming up next. The crew of the Angelique are going to perform. And then they may move that piano, or it might just collapse under the weight of the explosion, swords and fruit. But the crew, I'm a crew member from our friends on the Angelique. by something. Let's hear it again for the Angelique. Wow, that's fantastic. So, and I guess, and if our Angelique, woo, the sentence I never thought I'd utter at the Windjammer Festival Talent Show, would the piano movers from the Angelique please approach the stage? Could the harmonium shifters? Yes. This is fantastic. I'm just so glad that's on board a boat. That is just fantastic. It's superb. Where am I neck, in case you're wondering? I have not recently joined the Episcopal priesthood. This is not a stall. No one is getting married on stage this evening, unfortunately. I was hoping to sort of flex the romantic prose, but instead, this is, just so you know, because our next performers are the defending champions of the Windjammer Festival Talent Show. And this, I don't want to use my feet here, is, can you help me with this, Kenny?
Yes.
Show everyone this.
Absolutely.
This is the Duster of Desire right here. This is the ensign of ultimate entertainment, the flag of fantasy, this drapeau of dramatic dissertations.
What does it say?
It says, talent show winner, Camden Windjammer Festival, and it has flown highest from the highest mast on any vessel that is lucky enough to have this beautiful handcrafted poly-nylon blend delightful rag awarded to them at the end of the show. This actually is the second prize I've been involved with. The first one was a plaque of ultimate insignificance that was won in a controversial wrestling match after a public vote.
That's right.
I can't remember who actually won the wrestling match. The actual violence is seared into my memory as opposed to the winner, but the Tabor and the French had a fight to see who would get the plaque after they couldn't agree who won on public acclaim. And I heard it was cut in half afterwards so they could each have half, so we never got it back. So we had to invest in the flag, and they're under strict orders, every captain, every vessel in the fleet, not to molest the flag in any way that shall bring dishonor and shame on themselves and their distinct seven generations hence.
Yeah, I understand Noah came off the top rope on that one, is that right?
He really did. It's that mask he wears. It's very intimidating.
Yeah, that's right. It is scary.
Well, so this was won last year by the Riggin, and we are very, very, very excited to welcome two acts from the J&E Riggin,
yes,
to defend their title, the passengers and the crew of the J&E Riggin.
We have the passengers first.
And then the crew.
The remnant of the revolution.
Oh, I should make myself scarce.
Yeah.
Okay.
Amen. Amen.
Okay. Can you hear me?
Yes.
I think I've been delegated to announce our group. I want to thank you all for coming just to see us.
Yes.
I want you to know that we are proud to represent the J&E Riggin, and we're hoping not to let them down. The other thing you should know is that this is a knitting week on Penobscot Bay, because we also had a knitting cruise this week. And we had 14 people knitting all week long, and a few of them were brave enough to get up here with me. So I hope you'll welcome for the first time on any stage the fabulous remnants of the revolution.
I've done lots of spiritual healing. I'm in touch with all my feelings.
Read the stars
and read the charts of kings and queens. And I hate to bum you out, but you have without a doubt the ugliest aura that this poor boy's ever seen. Oh, I can see your aura and it's ugly.
Ugly, ugly.
Your spirit must be rotten to the core.
To the very core.
A new age guy like me, you'll just bring pain and misery. So dear, I cannot love you anymore.
Not anymore.
In some life you lived before, you murdered people by the score. Your ego is so thoroughly complete. You are darkness without dawn. All the good in you is or you've been eating too much meat.
Or bacon lobster.
Oh, I can see your aura and it's ugly.
Ugly.
Your spirit must be rotten to the core. To a new age guy like me, you'll just bring pain and misery. So, dear, I cannot love you anymore.
Not one day more.
Digging deeper into the remnants bin now. It is our distinct pleasure and honor to call up the crew of the J&E rigging. Come on, Kang. Come on, you beautiful people. Come defend your title.
How are you doing, Camden? I don't know about you guys, but I think the winner should get Dan's jacket. I'll come back next year just for the jacket.
You hear that?
Who raises his baby now?
All right, the rigging crew. Check out this Buckley Smith. Can y'all see it up on the hill now? Now the piano's gone. Check it out.
Everyone up on the hill, you see that? The late arrivals with the Camden Yacht Club stickers on the car. Rattle your jewelry if you can see that. You know, there's always a place to park where you know where you're going. It's fantastic. It's great to see so many people out here in Harbor Park tonight. Great to see the Janey Riggin as well. And I missed it earlier, but you may have noticed one of the crew members trying to get the mic back in. It's what a shocker. Windjammer crew member baffled by modern technology. That's... They like those wooden boats without engines for a reason. It's simple. You pull a string, the canvas goes up, we go that way. It's great. Yeah. Hey, that's fine. That's fine. That's nothing to be ashamed of. Okay. It's okay. That lack of general engagement with the modern world keeps you convinced that hardtack is a food. It's fantastic. I appreciate it. So we're moving along at a great clip tonight. We have the fireworks coming up at 9 o'clock.
All right.
A practice woo in for when you see them go up over the harbor. It is probably, this is a great place for fireworks. I'm going to tell you, Camden Harbor is stunning when the fireworks are going off. But with that tree, that forest of masts out there being illuminated by the fireworks, it's Kodak moments galore.
Yes, it is.
It's fantastic. So up next, allegedly, we're going to see if they're here. It's supposed to be the Victory Chimes, but we haven't had them check in yet. Are the crew or passengers or any other performers from the Victory Chimes here?
Mr. Wheeler!
Wow, they...
I would say that's no.
They have become impossible ever since they got on the back of that quarter.
Yeah.
They really have.
Yeah. That's right. Prima donnas.
Oh, man. Limos. There were no limos. They can't perform under these circumstances.
Exactly.
It's the worst. Yeah, every time they fold the little piece of petty toast in half, it snaps. It's just terrible.
Yeah, it is. Kids, take notice.
All right. Well, hopefully they'll be coming along to join us in a little while. I believe also the second call for our Nexus is the Heritage.
Is that right?
Do we have any crew
anybody from the
Heritage?
I'm here.
Come around! Hello, ladies and gentlemen, the Schooner Heritage!
Hello. I got a little song wrote here, and it's a song about us working on schooners. So anyway, this is a song I wrote about working on schooners, and while it's like about working on the Heritage a lot, because I work on the Heritage, I think anybody can relate to it who works on another schooner, so here we go. Oh, we sail on the Heritage, she's the best in the land. Her sail's always up, never stuck in the sand. She takes to the wind like an eagle in flight. Heel over sideways, we sail out of sight. Aye. Working from sunup to night till we die. Along those lines, raise the sails to the sky. Slave away in the galley over an ironwood stove. Her hellfire burning, we jump in the cove. Burma's her name, she's a smoking hot thing. If she burns one more cookie, I'll get up and scream. Working from sunup to night till we die. Along those lines, raise the sails to the sky. Now the deck crew, they say they're hard work in class, but all that I sees them sat down on their ass. The crew in the galley, oh, we cook and we clean, till the captain yells, stand by, we drop everything. I working from sunup to night till we die. I along those lines raise the sails to the sky. Now Captain Doug Lee, he's a huff-working salt. When something goes wrong, well, it's always our fault. Never dull moments, endless stories to tell. Sailing that schooner hard straight back to hell. And Captain Linda's his wife, she's best looking of us all. She's tougher, works harder, she'll push the crew till we fall. Captain Doug, well, he thinks he sails the boat, but really it's Linda who keeps it afloat. Along those lines raise the sails to the sky. Working from sunup tonight till we die. When we work and we sail, and the captains we never fail, we're a bunch of rugged sailors to the end. And you know we love our jobs, cause in our wallets only fog, and we'll all keep on grinding till the end. Working from sunup tonight till we die. Along those lines raise the sails to the sky. Working from sunup tonight till we die. The great Windship heritage, she's the best by and by.
Y'all get those balloons?
There, if those of you can't see down the front, there are some insane light up balloons down here.
That is cool.
That's really cool. Is it awesome?
Nobody gave me one.
All right, so how are we doing tonight? We good? We all right at the front? Yes. All right in the middle?
Yes.
All right at the back? All right, way at the back by the library? Yes. Yes, those yacht club guys again, they're just hanging out there. Third martini, it's Friday night. It's a little tough. So fireworks to come, and of course your chance to walk home with a instantly created original Buckley Smith. That's coming up in just a second, but now is the moment you have all been waiting for. It is your chance, by popular acclaim, to let us know who is your favorite act this evening. And we're gonna do our best to remember who did what, when, yeah, and right. Where. And to read Meg's handwriting. Thank you, Meg.
It's been a long evening.
And for the pair of us, it's an increasingly long life. We're kind of creakier than when we started tonight.
How much do we get paid for this, by the way?
As much fruit as we can gather from the back of the stage.
Yeah, there was water in those cans, by the way. That wasn't any good.
Straight out of the bilges, my friend.
I should have known.
Yeah, if someone don't ever drink anything called protein water on a schooner. It's not some like exotic sports drink. It's just the worms have gotten into the bilges. It's just unpleasant. All right, so let's go and see if we can run through who did what, where, and when. Our first performers this evening. Who was our first this morning? Annabelle was first. Annabelle was first, but Annabelle can't win the banner, so congratulations.
No, Annabelle went first.
Angelique was first.
Yes, Angelique was first.
It's Passengers of the Angelique. Yeah. What do we think of the Passengers of the Angelique and their piano? Pretty good.
All right.
Boy, it's been a long day.
I tell you what, it's been a long day, dude.
Then it was...
Yeah, Annabelle was next.
Then Annabelle performed.
Yep, Annabelle performed, that which is excellent, by the way. Annabelle, where are you?
That was fantastic. Good job. Give Annabelle a round of applause. Well, not eligible for the banner of brilliance. She is worthy of our respect and love. So we had Angelique, and then... Oh, well, let's just run down the list as it's written, because everyone moved around.
Yeah, yeah.
As per usual.
Changed it all.
So Grace Bailey,
Will. Will.
Our ballet performance, the flight of the Schooner Bum Ferry. Pretty respectable. Pretty respectable.
Yeah. It'd been better if it was beer.
The Merry Day and the Fruit Ninja. Mad Frank, the bookmaker? Yeah. I'd like to put 50 on the Merry Day. Never mind that. The Heritage, our ballad of life aboard the Heritage. Our Piper from the Angelique. The Young'uns and the Mad Gunman from the Isaac H. Evans. All right. Passengers and crew of the Lewis R. French.
Oh. Anticipation, it's killing me.
Stephen Tabor. Oh, I know, it was testing.
Yeah, see, he was just testing. We know they weren't up here. They got a lot of applause,
see,
though.
Because that was my... So once a year, you've got to sneak something like that in to see how corrupt you all are.
Yeah, exactly. Somebody
and
got...
Knowing Noah and Jane like I do.
Somebody
someone
got...
has been passing the wine around out there to get the votes for the act they didn't do. The Riggin', act number one. Our remnants of the revolution, no less. And the Riggin' crew with that unique interpretation of the Beatles. Either they are really popular or the red ants finally came out in the park. That hurts! Well, it looks like we have a four-way race right here. So we're down to the final four.
There we go. Did we leave anybody out?
Yeah, did we forget anybody from any of the overnight boats? Do we add any more of them?
No, we can't.
No, there's going to be some loud explosions in just a little while. So, the Piper from the Angelique. Close. We have a decibel meter. We're gonna do it again. Try and make it loud but short. Time's wasted, kids. Noah Barnes by popular vote. Write-in candidate, Noah Barnes. That's how you end up on the school board, buddy. Good job. All right, so, the Piper from the Angelique. Our dancer from the Grace Bailey. Fruit Ninja from the Merry Day. And finally, defending champions on the Riggin. Scientific readings and stuff. It's incredibly close.
It's here for Andy, by the way.
Yeah, Andy. Big hand for our master of sound for this evening. Owner of the decibel meter and thus the most valuable slash potentially hated man in the entire park this evening.
It's all on Andy.
Run, Andy. These guys are armed. All right, so this is incredibly close. But tied in third place at 98 decibels. Grace Bailey and Jenny Riggin. Give them a shout, give them an applause. Sustain their pain, people, make them feel loved.
Do I need to take my shoes off and count?
In second place, at 100 decibels of acclaim, the Angelique. Which means, at 102 decibels, this year's Schooner Talent Show champion vessel is the Merry Day and the Fruit Ninjas. Barry and all, come on up, collect this magnificent, magnificent banner. This is a touching and emotional scene. Tomorrow, of course, they will leave for the traditional duck boat tour down the Charles River. But for now, they're taking the banner. They'll be retiring their numbers and hanging this from the roof of the Fleet Center. It is quite something. It's quite spectacular. Your champions, the Merry Day! Great work. Great work. All the performers tonight, all our crews, all of the vessels. It's so wonderful to have every one of them here, and it's such a great fun time. Thank you.